summer when I was 10, me and my best friend Cass strung up an old hammock just to watch the clouds roll past, loafing over fresh cut clover, chewing blades of grass. And I'd say, I'll bet this tastes just like dandelion wine. I'll bet this tastes just like dandelion wine. I'd follow her to the fruit cellar beneath her basement stairs. We'd share the cool with her father's tools and her mother's canning ware. Breathe the scent of peaches and machine oil in the air. And she'd say, I'll bet this smells just like dandelion wine. I'll bet this smells just like dandelion wine. There's more to it, we would suppose, like petals from my mother's roses, water from the garden hose.